Kharkiv, founded in 1654, is today the largest educational, cultural and industrial center, which takes the second place in Ukraine by the number of its population. This is the most significant transport nodal point of the Ukrainian state. Kharkiv numbers more than 60 research institutes and 49 centers of culture, which include 5 museums, the City Art Gallery, 6 theaters and 3 symphony orchestras. Kharkiv is the city of students. Over 300,000 students study at 33 higher educational establishments of this city, including about 20,000 foreign citizens from more than 110 countries of the world. Every year, the higher educational establishments of Kharkiv graduate over 30,000 young specialists. Kharkiv National Medical University is the first higher educational medical establishment of Ukraine, founded in 1805. Kharkiv National Medical University is one of the oldest and authoritative higher educational institutions in the world, rather than only in Ukraine. Since 1998, the university is a member of the International Association of Universities. By the results of Sofia Kievska, the rating of higher educational establishments of Ukraine, Kharkiv National Medical University was recognized as the best one of 19 in the nomination of the higher educational institution. Kharkiv National Medical University trains about 7,000 students, interns, masters, clinical postgraduates, and doctoral candidates, 2,100 of them being foreign citizens from 72 countries of the world. Kharkiv National Medical University has 8 faculties: the 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th medical, stomatological, the 5th and 6th faculties for training foreign students, the faculty of postgraduate training. These faculties train doctors in the following specialities: at the qualification level of a specialist in general medicine, pediatrics, preventive medicine, stomatology; at the qualification level of a bachelor in laboratory diagnostics, nursing care, full-time and extramural forms of training; at the qualification level of a junior specialist in nursing care, obstetrics. Kharkiv National Medical University has 65 departments whose faculty numbers 803 specialists in science and pedagogy. Of them, there are 130 doctors of medical science, professors, and 446 candidates of medical science. These specialists include five corresponding members of the National Academy of Medical Sciences of Ukraine, 28 members of other academies, 17 honored workers of science and engineering of Ukraine, 13 honored doctors of Ukraine, 2 honored workers of Higher School of Ukraine. The Central Research Laboratory, four problem laboratories, the Ukrainian Institute of Medical Genetics, the Research Institute of Occupational Hygiene and Occupational Diseases, the Scientific Practical Medical Center, the Ukrainian Scientific Practical Medical Center for Obstetrics, Gynecology and Reproductology, the Scientific Medical Unit, the University Stomatological Center, and the Medical College successfully work on the basis of the university. Also successfully functioning are six education research production units, which combine core departments of the university and research institutes of Kharkiv. These units are obstetrics and gynecology. It combines the Research Institute of Problems of Cryobiology and Cryomedicine and the university's departments of obstetrics and gynecology, medical genetics, medical radiology, therapy, urology, and surgery. The researchers conducted at the university are characterized by international novelty, as it is demonstrated by patents of the USA, Germany, China, Japan, and other countries. The university successfully cooperates with scientific centers in the United States of America, Great Britain, Germany, France, Switzerland, Italy, Austria, Turkey, and other countries. The students are provided with six comfortable hostels. The work of young students of the university is organized by the University Youth Union, the Coordinating Council of the Students' Self-Government, and the Youth Center. Physical training is improved at gyms, sports rooms with different pieces of gym apparatus, tables for playing table tennis, chess, and drafts, as well as at the ski training camp.